The text went down. Hopefully that'll be up and running ASAP. Just stand by because Stephen Bumper will be here after the news at 1 o'clock. Hope you join us tomorrow for Friday mid-morning. One more song.
Thank you. on the ground, and all the wind will soon be my friend. Ah, the green is the fire that will unite once again. We are an island way out of the sea. We are the islands that call us the free. So summer rises, our oil comes away. Our hearts in the green feel the fire. Our hearts in the green feel the fire.
Get out there though, mate.
Out there?
Yeah.
That's why I don't go in there with them.
It's hard to get out, isn't it?
Yeah. If those cars get there, it's stopping you. If you get out there and go that way, you've got to look at both cars. Both ways. Right.
Well, that's a good thing, I've got good road sensor, isn't it?
Yeah, mate. What's that?
That's a good thing I've got a good road sense, isn't it?
Yeah. You need road sense. A lot of fucking drivers don't have road sense.
Nah.
Yeah, I do. Close.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, especially.
Yep.
But, what do we have driving this in this day?
Yeah.
We went past yours.
Did you?
In his car. Have you ever seen a red Ford Fiesta? It looks like this, but red.
Yeah.
With L plates. Right? Look out, boy. Could be my brother.
Yeah, I'll keep a look out. What's happened down this morning?
Yeah, you said.
My key worker tried to bring me on that.
Uh-huh.
It wouldn't answer. Tried to answer from where?
Uh-huh.
I looked online, there was an outage.
Well, do you guys have that tennis meetings?
Don't think so.
Don't know the Suffolk Darwinians do, but we do.
I think they have meetings like once a year.
Tens meetings, it's when the head support worker, the boss,
yeah,
tortures the tenants. The prisoners and that.
Went in for a little bit.
Huh?
So it went in for a little bit.
Yeah, it's hot in that.
Very hot, yeah. He gave you a funny look there.
Right.
That.
The car?
Yeah, that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck him.
Gave you a dirty look there.
Let him, I don't care. Because I'm on my side of the road, and he's a bit over over the line, or where the line would have been.
Yeah, but he thinks he's owning the road, but he don't.
Say again?
He thinks he's owning the road.
He thinks he owns the road because he's bigger.
Yeah.
Oh no. I've got cameras.
He's outnumbered that way, isn't he?
Glenn? Oh yes. I don't own the road. I thought even try and say I own the road. No one owns the road.
No one does.
But they get maintained.
Yeah.
Poorly. Get maintained poorly, which is nice.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been taking my dog, my body for dog lessons. But I don't want to necessarily take him out in his car all the time. He has got no, he's got now 3 bars of fuel. Yeah. I'm not happy going out in his car with him and he's got no fuel. He's got not much fuel. It's amazing.
The gypsies are still there, you know.
Well, at the... on the industrial estate, not thin.
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah, they're in the residential estate. They're still there.
I don't know how many anyone. Let them out, let them.
Yeah.
That's they're not harming anyone.
Don't know that number.
You've got the old...
Yeah, they keep...
this phone number.
Ringing me all the time, not interested.
What sort of call is it, you know?
0102 number.
0102?
London.
0102?
Yeah.
London's 020. That's
I'll add that to my block list as well. That's two I added to my block list.
I had the... An Indian a Pakistani lady phoned me up by saying, mentioning that I've been in a car accident.
Yeah. Oh, I had that.
I did today. I said, no, I haven't. And if you phone this, if you keep telling this number, I will phone them, place up and inform them that you're harassing me. Because it's harassment. Right? Soon hang up.
You know what I did? I just laughed at them and I said, sorry, we'll remove the number from your database. I laughed at them because I didn't have a car. I said, didn't have a car, mate.
I tell them to go away. I said, go away, I had to find this number again, I will inform the police.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where is he? Where's he going?
I think he's reversing in there. I bet it's going to be hot today at E-Zone.
I do.
It's feeling cranky this day, wasn't it?
I'm wondering if we get a bit up and keep taking advantage.
I can wait longer. At least I don't take advantage.
No, you don't live with a chain, man. That's what I am.
I'm not that sort of person.
In the bay there?
Yep. Do you want me to check? Yeah, you are perfect, mate.
And I am not so fussy.
Yep.
Straighten that bay. I'm straight, though. No, the car, the front of the car was a bit not straight. No, it is.
Now it is, yeah.
It wasn't much, it was just a tad off. And that's not that. It would be in the past,
I wonder whose car that is.
I think that's Kerry's.
Kerry's car. Nice little car there. I need to put the slip in, no?
What slip?
It said I didn't have to put the slip in by post. But it did say on there you don't have...
Hang on, mate.
What's happening?
Not mine.
Town.
That's alright. I thought. Right. What slip's that?
It said you didn't have to worry about it.
But you know what? This is a fucking numbnuts, eh?
Clear that way, I can see from here.
Stupid lorry.
Foreigner.
We've got a Audi behind us.
Yeah. Toy car behind us.
That's an Audi.
It's an Audi toy car.
Nice cars, they are.
They are nice cars, though. Yeah, I agree there.
Who do you think the bus? We could be at the bus stop.
Probably. Boy, your car's got good grip, Glenn.
I've
got one of my Kiwis playing in the back that I had a little boy, he's wicked,
isn't he? There's a flashing lights on from there. Is this light flashing?
Ah! Didn't see it, to be honest. Did you?
First light flashing.
Yeah. Wasn't that bright, though?
Yeah, that was. I was really flashing.
Yeah. Playing that, you know, like the games now.
What's that, mate?
They're like playing Second Life in the morning.
Who's that? Your key worker?
You've been playing the ballet.
But you've been playing it with him on Second Life?
Yeah, I said, I'm like, dude, I'm just checking. That's all I was doing. Check whenever I want. It's my place.
What's that, mate?
I mean, I can check on stuff whenever I want. It's my place, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm the one that's paying the rent.
Yep.
And the tax as well. Plus, some of the tax goes towards the, what do you call it? Tax pays the key worker as well. I think that's about £700 they get. Round about
£700?
£700.
What's that?
I saw on the council tax, yeah.
£700 council tax?
No, I mean, what the social care gets, £700.
Is that personal budget or something?
Something like that, yeah. Ooh, I hate this bit.
I do.
That makes my stomach turn. He don't like it either.
He's a big boy, not gonna argue with him.
Nah, I wouldn't. Now we can see.
Now we come.
Fuck.
I can't see what we've done
I hate this road.
I do. I can't see them because of the lorry.
They need to do something about this.
Then this bit I've come on about.
It's all clear now. Where?
What's that?
Your car's got good grip though, Glenn.
It's not really good. It's a lovely cars, I like them.
They are nice cars, yeah.
But they don't have, they don't hold the road. Fox and Corsa don't hold the road as well as they Fords do.
Yeah.
Before PS, you could chuck them around the road, that around the bends, if you want to.
Yeah.
Not supposed to.
No.
But if you want to, it'd be fine, it'd be safe. The main.
I mean, like, do a check whenever I want. It's like
check on what?
Check on it if there's anything going on. That's all.
Uh-huh.
Check to see if your friends are all right.
Yeah.
Check. That's what I always do.
You can check. You can. At home, you, when you're at home, you can check what you do it. Whatever. Rain is in reason.
Yeah. That's one of the reasons why I want that desktop in my room, bedroom all the time.
Why?
I can just shut the door, ain't can't I?
Yeah, I like being in that room. I like the computer in the bedroom, in the lounge.
Yeah.
And I'm not shut away in the bedroom all the time.
And oh, look like they're doing something at the exchange.
Huh?
Look like they're doing something down the exchange.
Yeah.
Probably upgrading the cabinets.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Stupid
woman.
The adult should have fucking kept that little girl back.
Or hold the little girl's hand.
Yeah.
I always do that with my niece.
I always do it with my niece's nephews.
Yeah, same here. I hold their hand while crossing the road.
If they don't want to hold my hand while crossing the road, I hold them by the, on the shoulder, they stop them.
My little niece don't mind that though.
Say him?
My little niece don't mind that.
No. My nephews and nieces don't mind it. They seem, they've got to pull away from me with them. I said, no, if we're crossing the road, you're holding my hand until we cross the road.
I've looked out for the little twins as well.
I have.
I push my bike at them when I like go across the road. They hold on to me as well and the bike.
On the mic?
Yeah, on
the bike. Bike. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why? Get very long.
Shall I get out?
Get very long.
When you move up a little bit. I'll get out.
Right there. So much away from the curb. So
yeah.
Get close to the curb.
Cheers, Ben.
Sure.
See you later, mate.
See you later, mate. Have a good day. See you later. Must be wrong. See ya, world, boy.
Any lady you think belongs. Our home,
he came to this world.
Heavenly,
the doctors,
the nurses,
the little girl.
Said if I thought
it must be wrong, see, I wanted a boy.
He
laid you in my arms, and I found the joy. Daddy's girl, daddy's girl, I'm the center of daddy's world. Daddy's number one, he loves me like I love his son. Daddy's girl.
Our boy, take it to this point. You brought along your baby doll and your baby too. Is that the boy you have? While the daughter's being great, all the people who have ever said.
Daddy's girl. Girl, I'm the center of daddy's world. The world is number one, he loved me like I was his son. Daddy's girl.
Our soldiers, take you on a mission. You said any moment, her condition slipped. And he said, if the moon can hear the stings, you can die. So he turned his way to chase the bird's lines.
Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl.
I'm the same girl. Daddy's girl. Number one, he loves me like I was his son.
Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl.
You're young, seem like a
little yesterday.
Found a thing for but I know, I'm wrong, I'm sick. What the matter is who you are, you know what you are to me.
Daddy's girl, daddy's girl, I'm the Santa of daddy's world. You're number one. Left me like I was his son. Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl. Daddy's son. Oh, daddy's girl. He's number one. He left me like I was his son. Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl.
Daddy's girl. Light of my life. I got my first guitar when I was 40. I got a guitar so very cheap. Well, that's the light of my picture of the well, a man in the light of my life. Make sure all the pleasure.